Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You watching Fruit Tech. Just 2 days before we uploaded the video for in-depth review of new February 2025 sota version v40p01, OnePlus 12R also got this update via software OTA. You can check that video from the icard link. So I was using that update from the last 2 days, but yesterday via oxygenos updater application I got the new v600 update for my OnePlus 12R. It's up about 500 MB in the size. It has a small chagelog. I still didn't got this update via stock OTA updater, so I downloaded and flashed this build by using the oxygenos updater application. Instead of small chagelog, I tried to review this update in terms of CPU stability and the performance. I also got another major change in this update in the new launcher version that I shown at the end of this video. So watch this video till the end. Now without further ado, let's get started. Flashing of new update is done on my OnePlus 12R. OTA section of my device is now updated to the new oxygenos version 600, while software OTA version will now remain same like its old version. It's PRB1, EX01, V40, P01. After first boot, I got the Trinity engine optimization notification on status bar. It's always recommended you all to do the Trinity engine optimization after every update. It will helps to optimize all the apps available in your device, which will helps to improve the performance and the battery life of your device. If you check the about device details of this new update on 12R, everything will remain same like old build. Only oxygenos version is updated to V600, and the major change of this update is the new February 2025 security patch. Old build was on the January 2025 security patches. Next changes of these updates are just some fixes done by OnePlus team. First one is the people who are facing the random reboot on the OnePlus 12R with the old V500 update. It is got fixed in this update. Actually, I didn't face such issues. Next fix is done for the Bluetooth audio synchronization. Some users reported some issues of delay in the audio for the media files while using the Bluetooth devices. With the new update, you will not face any kind of delay in the both the music files or the video files played on your OnePlus 12R. These are only small changes done for new update. Now let's move to next important part of this video, that is the performance and the CPU throttling test of this update. I did the CPU throttling test for new build for 10 minutes and I got the amazing results. Maximum temperature rise during the CPU throttling test was just above 45 degrees Celsius and the minimum temperature was 43 degrees Celsius. Only 2% CPU temperature was risen during the CPU throttle test. CPU throttle graph maintained its green level most of the time. For 10 minutes of CPU throttle test results, my device ranked on the 20th number out of 2568 devices. This is amazing that the CPU throttling on the OnePlus 12R is minimum, so the device is able to maintain the device at the low temperature and will sustain its performance. Device performance is early fluid. Still, I did the Geekbench test and I got the score of 1002 and 3540 without performance mode, and with the performance mode enabled, I got the score of 1870 and 4690. Even on the OpenGL graphics API test, I got the score of 8544 and 8950 without and with performance mode respectively. Performance mode definitely fulfills the demands of the heavy gaming and the editing applications on your device, while non-performance mode helps to sustain the device performance without much battery drain. Last but not least, the change which is not mentioned in the update is that the new launcher is now inbuilt in the new OTA. New update brings the new launcher version 15.8.3. Who already reviewed this launcher and given its separate download link. If you still didn't got this update in this build, you can check our old video. Its link is available in the video description. But now all the OnePlus users will get this updated launcher with the new update. Once you update your device after first boot, you will get this new pop-up menu for the selection of recents panel. Or you can change it through the launcher setting, so you can enjoy all the new features of this launcher as you mentioned in the old review video. I will report the battery results of this new update after 2 to 3 days of usage of my device via community post in the video description and via our Telegram channel. This is all about the new update of OnePlus 12R. Hope you guys liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content related to the OnePlus and the oxygenos. So thanks for watching, see you next time, take care, bye bye.